wording for Abu Musa al-Ash'ari radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if you fear a people, then say, Allahumma inna naj'aluka fi nuhurihim wa na'udhu bika min shururihim. And so this hadith is reported, as we said, in the Musnad of Imam Ahmad and others. And the hadith, what it's in its meaning, is you're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect you from their evil. Protect you from their evil, in that if they are harming or intending to harm you, then you're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to return their attack or their plot against them.